somebody else were in this position, we would have been right now at war with North Korea. And we're not at war, and we're nowhere close to war with North Korea. So I just have to say to Kim Jong-un, I wish him very, good luck. I mean, they came out.